Welcome to At Home in the Tri-State Area. Today we're taking you on an exclusive tour of beautiful properties throughout the region. Connecticut is an amazing place to call home, with vibrantly distinct seasons, natural wonders, and gorgeous scenery. Culture and adventure await, from the quaint Connecticut shoreline to beautiful rural Farmington Valley to the bustling streets of New Haven. Every Sunday at 9 a.m., we invite you to view a selection of homes available for sale in this unique setting. If you have any questions, please be sure to visit us online at coldwellbankerhomes.com. Now, are you ready for your tour of incredible properties? Let's get started.
Once in a rare while, you will find a truly magnificent home, such as this one, with over 10,000 square feet of living space. The home's flowing open floor plan features a grand foyer with 20-foot high ceilings, a great room with a gas fireplace and service bar, a home office with built-ins, a custom kitchen with a center island, and a main-level master suite with an ensuite bath. Enjoy the sunroom, the 12-seat media room with surround sound, and more. Ready to take the next step in obtaining your future home? Contact Ellen and John Gomes to find out how. Check out this meticulous 4-bedroom, 6-bath home with hardwoods throughout. The main floor has a grand entry, plus formal living and dining rooms. The great room has a stone fireplace and opens to the gourmet kitchen overlooking a patio. Upstairs, you will find an oversized master suite with tray ceilings, a private bath, and a walk-in closet. Other features include a bonus living area, 2 detected office spaces, and a finished lower level. See it in person by calling Angela Holland. This beautiful colonial in the sought-after Malik Farms neighborhood offers gorgeous high-end finishes throughout. The open concept kitchen boasts stunning granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, and a separate breakfast room. The family room has a stone fireplace and opens to the front living room. A cathedral staircase leads to a spacious master bedroom, 3 additional bedrooms, and a bonus room. This is a truly exceptional home. To see it yourself, schedule a tour with Brian Bannock.
Don't miss this beautiful 4-bedroom contemporary colonial with a pool. Features include a grand entry, a formal living room and office, a dining room with a wet bar, and an updated kitchen with granite counters. There's a sunroom with a gas fireplace, a master suite, and a loft. Enjoy the outdoor oasis with a patio and waterfall pond. Take the first step to buying your new home by calling Angela Holland. This timeless West Hartford Center Colonial has vintage charm and a fabulous floor plan. The front-to-back living room has a brick front gas fireplace. French doors lead to a side porch to enjoy the outdoors. The spacious dining room offers custom molding, and the classic kitchen shines with granite countertops. The 4 bedrooms include a master ensuite and an office. A finished attic hosts the family room that serves all of your recreation needs. See this beautiful home yourself by scheduling a tour with Deb Cohen.
Step up to the inviting front steps of this gracious home and enter, noticing the high ceilings, oversized windows, and original hardwood floors. The French doors and bay windows are the highlights of the living and dining spaces. Entertaining will be a breeze as your guests move effortlessly out to the veranda and patio. Check it out today with Deb Cohen.
This is a happy home that you can imagine living in forever, featuring a charming built-in mudroom, a living room with a built-in hutch and a fireplace, and an eat-in kitchen with quartz countertops. There's an enclosed, light-filled porch, 3 good-sized bedrooms, and a finished basement. Recent upgrades include the windows, roof, and more. Your dream home is waiting. Call Tracy Hollerbach to schedule a tour. Don't miss this newer two-bedroom townhome in downtown Suffield. The 1,500-square-foot home features an open-concept floor plan, a living room with a gas fireplace, a dining room with sliders to the deck, a custom kitchen with granite counters, and a master suite with a full bath. Enjoy the quiet and convenient location. Experience everything this home has to offer by calling Brian Bannock today. Don't miss a great opportunity to own a private, spacious home close to town. This home has a flexible floor plan, as multiple rooms can be used for a variety of different purposes, including an office, a gym, a hobby space, or additional living quarters. The home features central air, ceiling fans, and a floor-to-ceiling fireplace. Julia Rathke has the keys to your new home. Call today.
Sell your home for more. That should sell you. Homes using Coldwell Banker's Property Spotlight marketing plan achieve a higher sales price, which could mean more money in your pocket. Your home will be expertly showcased in a property tour, dedicated property website, online advertising, targeted emails, social media posts, and more. So it shines and it sells for more. Let us put the spotlight on your home. Visit ColdwellBankerHomes.com today.
Under contract in mere days. This farmhouse-style colonial is in a cul-de-sac neighborhood. The open floor plan is perfect for entertaining, with the updated kitchen overlooking the family room with a cozy pellet stove. The large foyer entrance could also be used for a home office. All this in a picture-perfect location. Looking to sell your home this quickly? Call Pam Spica today.
This beautiful single-owner home has been oh so lovingly maintained. This three-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath colonial features an open kitchen and dining area, overlooking the family room with a wood-burning fireplace. The Three Seasons porch is a beautiful place to enjoy the views. Check it out today with Patricia Moregi.
Get ready to say wow. This Cape Cod has an amazing great room and open kitchen and lives like a ranch with a first floor master suite. There is a private home office, two guest bedrooms, a bright sunroom, and a finished lower level. The huge deck, patio, and fenced yard provide great outdoor entertainment space. Call Michael Antisdale to learn more. Welcome to one of Milford's most desirable cul-de-sacs close to the beach, restaurants, and highway. This home's kitchen is open to the dining room, boasting newer appliances and easy access to the large deck. There are three spacious bedrooms and two full bathrooms. The finished lower level is complete with a fireplace and walk-out French doors. Call Holly Shambrom today for a private showing. Located at the north woods of Colchester, an active 55-plus community, this home features two bedrooms and two bathrooms. The kitchen has been beautifully done, boasting newer appliances and granite counters. An island with seating opens up to a dining and living room with slider doors leading you to your deck. Act now and make this home yours by calling Megan Wininger.
Don't miss this remarkable three-bedroom, two-bath colonial with a large remodeled kitchen. It offers a master bedroom with a pellet stove, an upper-level deck, and a huge walk-in closet. This is an energy-efficient home with gas heat, solar panels, two pellet stoves, and central air. The backyard features an in-ground pool and a hot tub. Pick up the phone and call Richard Binns to schedule a tour today.
Move in ready. This home has been completely updated from floor to ceiling. Updates include low maintenance vinyl siding, a shingled roof, gleaming hardwood flooring throughout first floor, a remodeled kitchen with an island, and much more. With a fantastic location, you'll want to put this home on your list. To see your new home in person, schedule a tour with Gina McDonald.
Welcome home to this spacious 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath raised ranch in a great neighborhood. There are hardwood floors throughout the first floor, which hosts a large kitchen and a dining room with a slider. The finished lower level adds a rec room with a fireplace. This great location offers easy access to shopping and highways. Make this one-of-a-kind home yours today by calling Kathy Urbanetti.
This one-bedroom condo at the Barnes at Long Hill Farm is perfect for the first-time buyer or as a weekend retreat. The condo has an open floor plan with a wall of windows, a private covered patio for relaxing and entertaining, a wood-burning fireplace, and a garage. For more units like this one or to see it in person, contact Fran Manganello today.
Selling your home? Sell it faster and for a higher price. The Real Vitalize program, powered by Home Advisor, is an exclusive program from Coldwell Banker Realty that helps with home improvements and repairs to prep your home for sale. Homes using the Real Vitalize program sell more than 25% faster than other homes on the market. We cover the upfront costs. No hidden fees, no interest charges. You pay us back at closing. Real Vitalize. Fix it up with nothing upfront. Learn more at realvitalize.com.
When baby makes four and you're in a two-bedroom, the new job comes with a new, much longer commute, or the last little bird has finally left the nest. You've got moving on the mind, but is it worth it? Ask Coldwell Banker. Your Coldwell Banker agent can provide you with a free market analysis showing you the value of your home in today's market, so you can make the right decision and start moving forward. Visit ColdwellBankerHomes.com today to find an agent and get started.
Don't miss this spacious 4-bedroom contemporary home with gorgeous views. This home features a large living room with a floor-to-ceiling fireplace, sliders to the bright family room, and a large kitchen with sliders to the private deck. Relax in the master bedroom with a modern bath, or entertain in the lower level rec room with a fireplace. Learn how to make this home yours with a call to Dale Chandler.
This 2-bedroom, 2-bath unit is priced below market value in Stonebridge Estates and has hardwoods and 9-foot ceilings. The kitchen has stainless appliances, granite counters, and an island. The master bedroom has a bathroom suite with a tiled shower and a walk-in closet. The rooftop terrace is great for entertaining. Don't miss your chance. Plan a tour with Kevin Paradise today. Check out this beautifully remodeled two-family residence. Claim one level as your own and rent out the other. Rent out both or convert it to a single family space. The upstairs kitchen is remodeled with granite countertops. Each unit has a separate entrance, natural gas furnaces, brick fireplaces, and laundry hookups. Learn how to make this property yours with a call to Joseph Malone. This charming three-bedroom, one-bath Westville ranch features refinished hardwoods throughout the living and dining rooms and the two main bedrooms. The kitchen is remodeled with granite counters and newer appliances. The lower level could be finished for even more space. The backyard has a full perimeter fence for privacy. Judy Cooper would love to tell you more.
This great raised ranch home is just waiting for you to make it your own. This home features a living room with wall-to-wall carpet, a dining room with a newer slider, and a spacious eat-in kitchen. The master bedroom and two more bedrooms complete the upper level. Enjoy the newer deck overlooking the nicely sized backyard. Make this one-of-a-kind home yours today by calling Sally King. Welcome to Pelican Cove West, Woodmont's only oceanfront condos. This beautifully decorated second floor unit boasts a recently renovated kitchen and a large deck with ocean views. This one bedroom, one bath unit is located close to a private sandy beach, walking and biking paths, shops, restaurants, and the train station. Jennifer Lombard can tell you more. This custom colonial features five bedrooms, three full baths, and a three-car garage. A first-floor bedroom has a tiled bath with a spacious closet or a home office. The gourmet kitchen has a coffee bar, hardwoods, and a double oven. The great room has a fireplace, vaulted ceiling, and a balcony. The formal family and dining room has columns and crown molding. The master suite has a walk-in closet and a full bath with separate shower and jacuzzi. Your dream home can be yours today by contacting Mary Edzema.
Coldwell Banker is the real estate brand that shines like no other. The North Star that crowns our logo tells a story. Throughout history, we too have led the way. We are everywhere, a trusted guide in the real estate landscape. Clients look to us first for direction, a beacon of steady light showing the path ahead. A commanding presence in the marketplace puts our extraordinary star power on display. Our agents, exceptional in what they do, are known worldwide for delivering brilliant results. For real estate service beyond compare, contact Coldwell Banker to help guide you home.
Homeward bound, our showers, homeward bound.
This colonial features a redesigned kitchen with heated floors and quartz counters. The formal dining room has a built-in hutch and leads to a family room with a brick fireplace and French door to an office. The master suite has a heated floor and a dressing room. A four-room apartment over the detached two-car garage can be used for an office or guests and includes an eat-in kitchen, a combo family and dining room, two bedrooms, and a full bath. Come see all this home has to offer with Mary Edzema. Deep in the heart of Walnut Beach is this great three-bedroom, two-full-bath cape. Nicely updated by the current owners, you'll love this bright and sunny home with bay windows in the living room and dining room, sliders to a private deck, and a nicely landscaped outdoor space with choice perennials and a fenced backyard. Want to turn this house into a home? Contact Cindy Sloan today.
turn this well-maintained 5-bedroom into your dream home. There's a spacious living room, a formal dining room, and an eat-in kitchen with access to a 3-season room and large deck. The family room has a wood-burning fireplace, and there are hardwood floors under the wall-to-wall carpet. All this in a great neighborhood setting. Michael Antisdale has the keys to your new home. Call today. Have you been looking for a picture-perfect Essex Village location? Look no further. This home offers a newer first-floor master bedroom suite with a large bath. There is a cozy eat-in kitchen with a wood-burning fireplace. Another fireplace warms the living room as you walk through French doors to a heated/central air sunroom. Come see all this home has to offer with Laurel Peters.
Don't miss this adorable 3-bedroom, 2-bath home on a cul-de-sac near the water. The kitchen, floors, and bathrooms have been redone. Enjoy newer stainless appliances and fixtures, natural gas for heating, as well as cooking and central air. The lower level is partially finished and boasts 2 bonus rooms. Think this could be your dream home? Take the first step by calling Ken Burton today.
This beautiful, well-maintained condominium complex is located close to the water, downtown Milford, and the highway. The fabulous open floor plan with stunning hardwood floors features a large kitchen with an island, 2 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms, and a lovely patio that is perfect for your morning brew or evening drink. Holly Shanbrom is ready to help you buy the property you deserve. Call today.
Next up, it's the National Spotlight, where we shine a light on some gorgeous homes listed for sale by Coldwell Banker nationwide.
Casa Cypress is a 7-bedroom, 7-bathroom home that sits on an approximately 1.74-acre lot with a guest house, otter cottage, and a private beach. Cook in the gourmet kitchen with a gas stovetop, stainless steel fridge, a butler's pantry, and high beam ceilings that opens up to one of the dining rooms with a fireplace. Relax in the guest suite with hardwood floors, high ceilings with a chandelier, cozy fireplace, and windows that give you breathtaking views of the ocean and coastline. This property is one of just 31 oceanfront homes on the 17-mile drive. Come see your new home today with the William Smith Luxury Group.
With a pedigreed past and artistic renovations by the current owner, this one-of-a-kind compound combines European detail and the comfort of the islands to create a quiet refuge like no other on Kahala Avenue. No expense was spared in the original construction and attention to details in this palatial oceanfront estate. Enjoy beautifully manicured grounds, a circular driveway, a grand entrance, a theater, and an all-tile swimming pool and spa with amazing sculptured water feature. The oceanfront lanai is 4,000 plus square feet and runs the entire length of the home. This is an amazing oceanfront estate. Want to turn this house into a home? Contact Nikiko Terahita and Beth Chang today.
Enjoy breathtaking Lanikai views of the turquoise ocean. Swim and kayak from your own backyard. Hidden behind a private gate, this oceanfront sanctuary was completed in 2018 and offers approximately 6,070 square feet of livable space between the main and guest houses. The oversized great room features soaring, roughly 25-foot ceilings, along with large picture windows. Retreat to the lovely master suite, complete with a lanai and a large bathroom. There's also an office and gym. You will love the pool and spa, as well as the 2 covered lanais that allow you to relax and entertain. Pick up the phone and call Naoko Okada to schedule a tour today.
Designed and constructed with meticulous attention to detail, this spectacular 7-bedroom, 7.5-bath oceanfront home is open concept and ideal for entertaining. It offers unobstructed views from the first-level great room, the second-level master suite, and the spacious deck, which includes a built-in spa and grill. Adrian Cam and Cindy Galay are ready to give you the keys to your dream home. Give them a call today.
Welcome to this truly gracious triple-gated country estate situated in the heart of Naples, only minutes to great restaurants, shops, and the beach. This French-inspired two-story family home is encompassed by 3.29 acres of glorious manicured lawns, hedgerows, and exotic trees. Need extra room? The partially renovated guest house is the ideal solution. The main house sits on 1.59 acres, and the guest house is on 1.75 acres. Come take a look. Dawn McKenna and Victoria Clark Payton have all the details.
Thanks for watching this week's National Spotlight. Whether you're buying or selling a home, moving across town, or across the country, Coldwell Banker can help.
Sell your home for more. That should sell you. Homes using Coldwell Banker's Property Spotlight marketing plan achieve a higher sales price, which could mean more money in your pocket. Your home will be expertly showcased in a property tour, dedicated property website, online advertising, targeted emails, social media posts, and more. So it shines and it sells for more. Let us put the spotlight on your home. Visit ColdwellBankerHomes.com today.
So that's it for this week's show. Thanks for joining us. Tune in every Sunday at 9 a.m. for the latest news about real estate for sale in Connecticut. If you have a question about buying or selling a home, getting a mortgage, or are interested in a career in real estate, visit us online at ColdwellBankerHomes.com. Have a great week, and we'll see you next Sunday for an all-new At Home in the Tri-State Area.